11, so I'm gonna shut up now. That's my job.
Hi guys, welcome to Keep On Moving's first boxing centric HIIT class featuring my little sister Daria, not pictured in the video. Hello. All right, so for our first move, since we're all warmed up, unless we want to warm up a little bit,
whatever you want to do.
Okay, so for our first move, this will be a good warm-up anyways. We're gonna do a rolling squat. So our fight position is foot pointed, angle forward, and our back leg being kind of at a back angle here, towards our head. But if you look at our stance here, you'll see that we're at an angle slightly off center. So yes, like I was talking about, both of our feet are kind of angling this way. Yes, our front foot not pointed totally forward, but angled to oppose your enemy's foot, the opposite. So, first we're going to do a rolling squat, where we will push off with our right foot and step to our left with a squat, and then push off with our left foot and step into our right with a squat. Do that right. 3, 6, 7, 7. Pushing off right to left. Pushing left to right, but in one step. Push off. Push off. Rise your face. Keep your face guarded at all times. Shoulders up, so it loose. Ready. I'm going to check the time. Now, we're going to start. Jab, jab, cross. So that's left, left, right. Left, left, right. Driving our right punch with our back leg. Using our hips to drive the motion. Keep the punches fast. Instead of training here is breathing with the punches. So hold your breath. Punch, punch. Hold it slightly to the side. And then his chin. 20 more seconds. And you pace it slower, slow. A quick jab. Keep it strong. Keep it strong. Guard the face. When you throw left, protecting with the right. When you throw right, you're protecting with the left.
Are we almost there?
Yes. About 5 seconds. And. Alright. So, now.
You want me to pause it or keep going?
Whatever you think. Alright, we're gonna keep going. For this one, get into a slightly wider than hips apart squat here. I'm gonna get slightly on my mat here. It'll be a little easier. And we're gonna have our, if you have boxing gloves, place them in the center, get ready to push them up. So if you're doing a shoulder cuff, if you just have your fist, no weight, that's good too. So sink back to the hip and drive up from the top. Okay, double squats and boxing gloves. 14 ounces, 16 ounces, however heavy weight you're holding. No weight. Same movement.
Breathe out on the effort.
Squeeze your butt at the top.
Yes.
Put two more. Squeeze. Five. Two. 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 I'm gonna pause it for a sec. All right, guys, for our next exercise, I'm gonna be using the resistance band. I'm gonna do, so, arms above my head, feet just shoulder distance apart, and I'm going to be doing a good stretch, just a little movement, putting on both sides of my head, back down, and we're going to be doing a burnout. Burnout punch exercise. You guys doing it too. This movement is little, but you will feel it. Without any resistance there, tie it to anywhere, and it means all the way. Feel your shoulders, feel your feet. Alright, now you're switching sides.
Okay,
perfect.
Maybe you should do your burnout over here so we'll see what you're doing. Because there's a big space there.
You know? Are we sure it's going?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. You know you're playing. I can't tell.
It is. Perfect.
Right. So you burn out over here and we'll see what you're doing.
Perfect. Set. Boxing cardio.
Yay!
Boxing cardio hit. Congrats, team!
Sorry, you want to make a quick appearance?
Keep on moving!
So we're doing this a little bit.
Keep on moving! Keep on moving!